it's force mode or drive mode. I'm not sure. I never thought of that.
Force mode. How do you get
force mode? Just click on the S once.
Get it real light up.
On the drive?
Oh.
Put it on drive. Put it on S. There you go.
Force mode is on.
Alright. Yeah, hopefully that reads something.
Unfortunately, the airbox is too big for my engine bay, so I had to only use half of it.
What did it come off of?
It's a 6.6 liter turbo diesel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, the Duramax? Okay, Chevrolet.
AC Delco Chevrolet SD 2500.
Should be a Duramax then.
Yeah. I mean, they're both off the same cars, just different brand filter right now.
I think the pull we do is like a second gear pull, which is what this dyno is, on like the same power no matter what.
For me, as long as it's doing the same thing, so there's no variation,
yeah,
that's a good comparison to me. Okay. And this, I mean, I don't want to strap the back going out. Yeah, I got straps.
Are you good now? Just trying to make it easy on me. So, where do you work at? What do you guys do there?
We just run automated lines. And
What I do, I just bring parts, feed it into the line, so it's easy. Don't have to get all technical and I'm not an engineer or maintenance man or anything like that.
As far as I'm concerned, it's probably the same as a fast food job.
I mean, I guess if you're happy with it, it is what it is.
Yeah.
You give your time to think about shit like this.
Yeah. My friends were like, you're weird, man. And I was like, well, I try to get creative.
something.
I'm just kind of worried my 4K won't, camera won't like send it through the, so that my friends can watch it. So I'm gonna set these numbers. Just got that off.
Don't worry, but I think I'm cheating or anything.
When I do this. My coworkers say I think too much.
The same way, man. Brain never stops.
Yeah. I think it's a good thing. Sometimes I think about telling them you don't think enough.
Some people are happy with it. Just telling me how it is.
Yeah, they say that. They tell me that. So I was like, yeah, that's true. I mean, I could be satisfied with it too, but I really do want to do more if possible. If I can make it easier on myself, I'd definitely go for that. Design, I'll say that. But as long as it's in, I should be able to tell by the vacuum sound. Because okay. When you turn on the engine, you'll hear like if it's coming from down here where it's supposed to be, or there's an air leak. Like I heard that through these guys.
Okay.
I can tell.
Should we crank it up then?
Yeah, turn engine on.
We'll turn on the bulb.
You gotta turn it on with the electric battery on, the high voltage, because you know that's the starting order. Yeah.
Something new today.
Alrighty. Oh, it worked?
I turned it off.
Oh, you did? Oh, alright. Oh, you can reach it. Alright. I learned something new today. I thought you had to open the back trunk because it's too far away. Alrighty. So now, let's see. Yeah, it's working. Perfect. Okay. Get out of your way. Alright. This time's okay and ready. Okay, I turned the high voltage on, and this will be the last one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, of course, I hope this makes a difference. And let's see if we can see a difference in the rev limiting.
Go. 57 horsepower, the voltage are wrong.
Nice. Alrighty.